So that part is the abbey that they knocked down. And then there's the ladies' chapel again. And another little part. I don't have my book out, so I can't remember what the name of it was. So this is inside. It's very pretty. And then there's a way up at the top right there. You see a little tower the Romans built so they could look out and see who was charging away. But
they've been doing lots of excavations here looking for stuff. So, pretty cool.